What is ozone? O2 is the oxygen that we breathe. When lightning strikes in the upper atmosphere, it splits the O2 in half, making two separate oxygen molecules. These are unstable on their own, so each one joins together with another O2, making O3, which is ozone. O3 is a negatively charged molecule that will bind with the particles in the atmosphere, like the smog and pollution, because they are positively charged. This cleans up our air, which is why it smells so fresh, especially after a thunderstorm. If you take 4,500 bacteria and mix it with 4,500 parts chlorine bleach, it will take 90 minutes for the bleach to kill the cells. One ozone molecule can kill the same number of bacteria in seconds. Our cells can produce ozone to kill bacteria and viruses. Our cells also have a protective layer so the ozone cannot hurt us. However, due to an overly toxic environment, our bodies cannot produce enough to keep up. Pathogens thrive in the body when there is a shortage of oxygen present. Ozone can help kill bacteria, viruses, parasites, and funguses in the body. It also activates the immune system to work better and detoxify the body. To learn more about the ozone therapies available at LifeWorks, check out our website.